English! People are gonna notice.
Yes, all right. Hey, what if I grab this one, you grab that, then I'll take this and let's...
All right. I got it, okay. We'll put it here, get over there. We are rolling.
Oops. Don't you need to take the black thing off?
Oh, yeah.
Good evening, viewers. Tonight, we have landed in London, England. This is the capital of one of the most important countries on Earth.
As you know from our previous programs, they speak different languages in different countries. In England, they speak English.
England used to go to many countries all over the world and kill a lot of their people until they surrendered and let them take over. People found this very impressive, and this is one of the main reasons why many countries now speak English.
Hey, you there! You cannot pass. We are filming something.
What are you
filming?
Shut up.
Oh, wow! A real-life English woman!
Oh, oh wait!
What is your name?
Britta.
Beautiful. And you are from England?
Well, I was born in Wales.
Wales is a country attached to England, where they went and taught them how to speak English.
So, Britta, what would you say is the most English thing?
Well, I suppose to a foreigner, we're terribly fond of tea.
Tea. And where do you get this tea?
Oh, anywhere really. I can show you someplace if you like.
Great! Let's go get tea!
Hey, Britta. So, this tea, is it safe for non-English people? And will it show on camera? Absolutely. I am not spending.
These are so clever.
This tea is very
The effects are really quite wonderful. I feel content, happy, warm.
Okay, tea higher a bit. Put in, yeah, show higher a bit. Yeah, okay, good. Okay, rolling.
Tea is the absolute most vital part of the English diet. It must be drank at least twice a day, usually in the morning and in the afternoon. Although often people have it even more than that. Many English people drink tea several times a day and would not survive without such a high daily dosage. In fact, the English species would almost certainly die out without this dosage.
We are now in what the English call a pub. This is where the young and old come in and spend time with their fellow Englishmen.
Yes, we are now going to speak to the young woman about how the English managed to keep the species going. Often, the beginning steps of the mating ritual happen in pubs.
This is Camilla.
Only Cam.
Cam, who works here, is going to tell us about the relationship between English male and female.
So, Cam, how might young male approach female in pubs?
Well, if he likes you, he might buy you a pie and try and talk to you. I don't know.
And what might he say?
Well, if he really likes you, he might offer something about yourself. But yeah, most blokes in London really aren't that romantic. He might come up to you and be like, hey babe, you're cool, get your coat. That's about as romantic as it gets, really.
Well, Cam, what can a young English female make herself more attractive to a young English male?
Okay. Well, skin's pretty pale. I need someone to turn my eyes. Can we get tan? Some hair extension?
Hello, folks! We are now in what they call a salon. This is where the females come in to get painted and groomed to look attractive to the males. While they do this, they talk about current events. Yitlox is about to undergo a full treatment right here in front of our eyes.
Don't worry about a thing, babe. We are going to make you look so sexy.
Oh, God.
I'm not gonna believe this.
What? You're what, babe?
Elsie.
OMG.
No, it's bad.
Alright, Beth?
What, Lav? How are you?
Hello.
How are you,
Lav? I'm nice.
So, what do you want to do today, Lav? Should we get you some extensions in or something?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, absolutely. Like mine?
Yes.
Yeah. I reckon you should go blonde, you know. I think it will suit your skin tone, that would.
Oh yeah, yes.
You look super sexy. You'd get a boyfriend easy then, wouldn't she?
Yes.
Oh, lovely. So where are you going on holiday then? Anywhere nice? Holidays? Going away, I'm going to Ibiza. I'm so excited, I can't wait.
Oh yes.
Dirty dickies. You are so pale. You're seriously like an albino. I've never seen someone so pale in all my life. I used to be pale, but then I discovered tan, and now I've become completely irresistible to the opposite sex.
Okay. I think I need a bit more fake tan, love. Don't you think?
Yeah.
Yeah. A bit more on the cheeks and the colour, you know what I mean? Have you got a boyfriend?
No.
I don't think so.
Where can I get one?
What I mean? I think you should go down to the club down here. Oh, thank you. We should go one night. It'd be lovely.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's lovely.
Got me going for it.
Honestly.
She's mental.
You're mental.
I just love this tone on you. It's so nice. No, honestly, it is proper ring. That is so shiny. It actually really makes me want to be a brunette. I mean, it would just be nice for people to not fancy me for a change. Just think that would be like a nice sort of fun thing for like when I'm out in the clubs in Essex, do you know what I mean? It's just like, it's a bit hard people noticing me all the time. Yeah.
Girlfriend?
Yeah.
No girlfriend.
Oh, you don't want to talk about it?
No.
Yeah, it's fine. I understand. That's good. Who's your
grandma's with? My friend.
Yeah, your best mate.
My friend.
You get that a lot.
A little bit less next time, that's all.
Yes.
Because
you're now the
fashion
in
there,
so
I'll
take long. I'm sure you'll find someone nice soon.
Yes.
Oh, confident.
Yes, very.
We've been jacking the last thing, aren't we?
Yes.
Oh, you like to go out and buy a girl smell of ice, do you?
Yes, I do.
Do you want my number?
Yes.
Okay, great.
Sharking tonight.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
and they'll be like, woo!
Like grabbing your leg and humping it.
This is a noise place. A noise pub.
I'm gonna go get a drink.
Did you see that? We are about to actually witness an actual mating dance. Don't worry about the tripod. Just get the camera and zoom in. We have to get this. This is so upsetting.
Funny.
Yeah, no,
I'm not funny. Saying it. So, do you want to get your coat and, you know, I think you might have pulled.
No, we didn't get it anyway, so I believe I've heard that far. So, Jim, then. Okay.
So the English male has succeeded in getting the English female to leave with him. Let's see what happens next. That the English male and female has stepped into the next stage of the mating dance, the swapping of the tongue ceremony.
Psst! Hey, they're turning. Let's go, let's go.
I quite like a bear that drinks a pint of ale.
It seems the two have reached their destination. The female seemingly brings the male to her nest.
In this position?
Oh, yes, 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 thank you.
Brilliant. Shall we get to it then?
Oh, certainly, I don't see why not.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh. Oh. God.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, quite an animal. You're alive.
Do you want to go sit over there, love?
Yeah.
You've got a really interesting accent, isn't it? You isn't from around here, are you?
No, actually.
There must be an angel playing with my heart.